It's been a busy week here at Peterborough United with the coming ins of Connor Washington and Jack Baldwin, and also getting ready for the area final of the Johnson's Paint Trophy. So I thought I'd take a trip down to the training ground and show you all how the team are getting on down there.
And he's over there.